to show you a bunch of my cards that I've been making over the time that I've been in Hawaii.
I'm not saying you were. Well, you technically he was. Technically he's correct. But it did work well. Hell yeah! So if I had a small space and I was a true crafter, even for fashion, I'd make good of a slot wall. In that little alcove.
I like this one.
You guys have your timer ready? I would actually like this one. See, it slips too much. Oh, but if you dampened it, it worked much better. Huge difference.
And I'm going to show you how to make one too. So I'm going to use.
Oh, yeah, that was a big difference.
Purple. So, what I first was purple and dark blue. I don't know if you can see that it's blue, but it's blue.
Yep.
So first, we cut the paper. Well, we fold the paper. Then you can take this and you rub.
It looks like a giant pimple in our head. Looks like a blood blister.
So once you do the blue, it looks like this, and you can do this with any color. And then I'm gonna do purple. And I rub it. And I'm gonna be adding a color. I'm gonna see what it looks like. And then I'm gonna use pink.
What is she making? Invitations?
I don't know.
Stamping.
So here's what just made. And you can put anything on the
inside.
And then I'm going to write thank you.
My dad, that might legit be a, oh, how beautiful, Eliza. We need to give you the envelopes that match.
See you later.